wouldn't be nothing. Nothing, nothing. Let me say it one more time. This is a man's world. This is a man's world. But it wouldn't be nothing. We'll be right back. for JB's. Right here, we'd like to honor and recognize so many beautiful people that is going on. People that gave their life so that you and I might enjoy the fruits from the sounds and the feelings of music. Right now, if you will, let's give a big round of applause to the undisputed king of rock and roll, the one and only brother, Mr. Elvis Presley. Brother Elvis, give him a big round. I don't think you heard me. I don't think you understood me. So one more time, let's give another big round of applause to brother Elvis Presley. Another king in his own right, ladies and gentlemen. Let's recognize, if you will, a young man who had one only identity, his own, and the people. If you will, let's give a big round of applause to the one and only, the big old brother, Mr. Otis Redden. Brother Otis, Otis Redden. If you will, let's give another big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, to another young man called Manat McCartney. If you will, let's give a big round of applause to brother Mr. Sam Cooke. Sam Cooke! One of the hardest working people that I've ever witnessed, from on the stage with him and off stage as well. If you will, let's recognize the one and only, the hardest working woman in show business. If you will, ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for the lovely, fantastic sister and Miss Janice